By now, many, if not most of you, have heard of the book and now the film, The Way of the Peaceful Warrior. It's a somewhat fictionalized portrayal of the journey of a young man from his material success in life turned to tragedy, and then his rebirth into a wiser way of living learned from a mystical old man. This was, in fact, the personal odyssey of Dan Millman. Since then, he has written more than a dozen books based on the principles of his teacher, known to him as Socrates. We met with Dan and talked about everything from the path to becoming a peaceful warrior to the beauty of the small moment as taught to him by Socrates while he was practicing for a gymnastic competition.
I was in the gymnasium one night, and Socrates came in and was watching me, and I did some big dismount off the high bar, full twisting double somersault, whatever, but I stuck my landing, which is a good thing in gymnastics.
Right, right.
And I went, you know, yes! And then I, you know, workout was over, so I ripped off my sweatshirt and threw it in my bag. And we were walking down the hallway afterward, and he said, you know, Dan, that last movie you did was really sloppy. And I went, I don't get it. Like so many of the things he said, I didn't get it. It just stopped my mind. And he said, oh, I'm not talking about the dismount you did. I'm talking about the way you ripped off your sweatshirt and threw it in your bag. And his point was that I was treating one moment as special, going around the horizontal bar. I was treating another moment as ordinary, taking off my sweatshirt. And that's when he said, and I got this line into the movie at the last minute, that's when he said, Dan, the difference between us is you practice gymnastics, I practice everything. And there's a difference between doing something and practicing something. Most of us are doing things all day. But the moment we change that to, rather than just doing it, just doing the dishes, instead of practicing doing the dishes, practice is doing something consciously to improve each time you do it, over time, to improve breathing, refinement of movement, improve the quality. And to me, that's what essentially, if there's one essential practice of a peaceful warrior, it's practicing each moment.
Dan's life as a peaceful warrior teaches us some of the most profound truths to finding power and peace in our own lives. For the full interview, go to ConsciousMediaNetwork.com.